Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy Lodama300 here. Yes, I am back on YouTube, and today we're playing Bayonetta. I never played this game before in my life, but it's something in the experience, you know? But anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video, give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below what your favorite part. I'll just pause this again. Bayonetta. Subscribe to be part of the Dom again. Also, hit that notification bell. Helps me out a lot. With that being said, guys, let's get right into the video. In a universe of light and dark where, I'm not gonna read this, my reading's off today. Perspective is reality. I don't know. I need to go back to school. How's everybody day doing? My day is doing awesome. Oh, who was y'all? Damn, they loaded. Before I even do this, these bitches are loaded. Wait, I can't change my settings? That's crazy.
Long since erased from the records of time, there once existed two European clans who served as overseers of history for the powers that be. The Umbra Witches, Dwellers of the Darkness, and the Lumen Sages, Controllers of the Light. The clans paid each other great respect, and their efforts to maintain the balance between them defended the just passage of time. Yet one day, that balance was toppled. Once harmonious clans fell into disagreement and stoked the flames of hatred against each other, resulting in an era of strife. The conflict between the Umbra and the Lumen threw all of Europe into a chaotic loop of battle, ambush, assassination, and casualty. It was truly a gruesome war. Despite the tremendous radiance of God shining upon them, the Lumen Sages were gradually weakened by the assault of the secretive Dark Witches. Years after the balance was lost, the war had ended. Under Witch's fate.
Oh, shit. Nick, my nigga, is that Shinra? Shinra, why you doing this game, baby? Oh, okay, that was just Shinra's little brother then.
Their victory was short-lived. Fearing the witch's dark abilities, humans began to condemn the name of Umbra. They launched the witch hunts, rounding up the battle-weary witches with little resistance, and subjugating those who wished to continue the struggle. Human faith in the miracles of their god pushed the witch hunts further, and soon the Umbra Witches, keepers of the darkness, were extinguished from the earth. All but one.
Shit, kinda getting juicy, my niggas. Present day. Buffalo. Are we in New York? Buffalo blood. Oh, what is this? Niggas priestess? Who's that in the cut? Oh. Shit, what's that shit called in Japan? Or China, whatever the fuck, where samurais do that shit. These niggas are sacrificed stuff to be gods or something, or angels? Prologue. Okay. Sorry. It's kind of getting good. Oh, you can move this. No, you can move this. Team. Oh, developed by Team Little Angels. Ads. P-Star. Elf Notify Company is that. Cinematic directors, Yuji something. Producer, Juxi Hashirama. Can I skip? I can skip this, but I don't want to see this. Directed by da-da-da-da-da.
It looks like Humpty Dumpty's taking his last fall. Even Oleg Mandy
destroyed
and scrambled in the end, right? You know, I still don't get why the hell you drag me out here for these things. I just drop off the merchandise. Hey, bet you can't guess what today is. Reading the good Lord's book ain't gonna do much. People been waiting for this asshole to get whacked for ages. Please. Hell, look around. There's no love lost for old Humpty Dumpty. But you gotta keep the outfit happy. We don't take care of him, they take care of us. And I prefer my shoes made out of rubber, not concrete. But hey, it's that kind of town. Without good-hearted souls like us to put these bastards 6 feet under, where'd society be? Of course, the pay's not bad either. Jesus, you really get into this shit, don't you? If it were me, I'd be praying he ends up barbecue. Or at least sunny side up.
Not really that funny.
You can keep praying,
clown ass,
but the only way this guy's meeting the Lord is if God's hungry for breakfast. Speaking of hungry, we done here? My kids are baking me a birthday cake tonight. Cute little fuckers, I tell you what. Well then, adios. What the fuck? They're here? For this douchebag? Ah! I hate this damn light. I can't see a thing! Oh! But they're there, ain't they? You hearing me? You can see them, can't you?
I see them. They are instruments of God, descending upon his heavenly rays to earth.
Oh my God!
Dear Lord, grant us guidance, and keep safe the souls of our loved ones for all eternity.
Oh!
You look tired. Let
is crazy. This Eggman looking as big running around the place. You better pray, little nigga. Terminator?
Next time you want me hands on you, you better make sure I'm dead. Now move out the way. If it ain't my good buddy Denzel, how about you get out of here?
Oh, damn, German suplex.
Beautiful.
Oh, Brock Lesnar. What? Ooh. Oh. Should I get banned for doing this? Okay, then. Is hella sexual. Oh!
Now, this is cheeky. Throwing me these cheap toys.
Don't worry about quantity. I've got quantity.
You're a bad bitch. I don't know what to say about this.
If you're just gonna watch, I'm putting you to the work. That was your last call. No more shots from me, Bayonetta.
Nisha's on rapid fire? Shit. Oh, gosh. Okay. For a quick punch, press Y. For a powerful kick, press B. Oh, so these are combos. Okay, so.
Yeah.
This is kind of cool. Okay. Ooh! Bayonetta! You're a bad bitch. Dodge at the last possible. Okay, exactly which time.
Quit messing around.
I'm sorry, damn.
Ah. Quit messing around. Quit messing around.
So this is gonna be at the last possible. Okay. I need to pinpoint this for real. Ooh! So it's like enemies appear to move in slow motion for a set period of time. Okay. Do it one more time? Do this one more time. Bayonetta, baby. Halo, very rare spiritual medical talent and the essence of angel life force. Use a business transfer. Okay, infernals. Who wants some? Hell yeah. Urban tear of blood. Did I shoot one? Or did you shoot your way out of? Wait, what? Shoot your way out of a comma by holding B. Oh, okay then. Rotate, okay. I'm gonna mess up. Yeah. Kaden, baby.
Quit messing around.
So it was just like rapid fire. Bringing that to that bitch. Damn. That Dumpty Dumpty. First boss fight, Jesus. Oh. Oh, shit got serious.
Damn it, who did that? I just bought the damn thing.
Haven't you figured it out yet? There's no quarter for you in this world.
I hate that slow-mo effect. Is that it? On to like negative 6,000.
Radon should be paying me for even touching these toys.
You have any idea how much this is gonna cost to fix? How the fuck do I always get wrapped up in this shit?
Engine still purrs nicely. Now, about this little thing you've been looking into for me, Enzo. Let's have a quick chat.
She's a bad bitch, I'm telling you, man.
This is why I told you I was going home. I just got held up in the air by some invisible things, and you want an intelligence briefing? It never stops with you.
You keep bellyaching like that, and you're liable to wake Eggman from the dead. And I don't think either of you would like that. Catch you later, Bayonetta. Something tells me you're gonna need a rush on our special project before this shit hits the fan.
Wait, Rodan! What about Eggman?
Such a popular chap. I bet they hate him down there as much as you did when he was up here. We just need to make sure he won't come crawling back when they kick him out.
Nothing a flower bed can't fix. Fill her up.
You heard the man. Finish up in 5 minutes or you're walking home to your cake and candles.
What? Don't you leave me here!
Good. Flashbacks?
After jewels instead of cash. Just like a girl. Jesus! Can't you take a joke?
Enzo, someone's given you a present. Too bad. I can't stand bugs.
Is he sneaking around?
What the fuck?
Nigga ends up out of the car. I'm just straight chilling, like nothing really happened. Oh, never mind. The video's being too long. I want to fight this bitch now. No, we got pause. We got pause video. That is too much. But anyway, guys, that's Bayonetta, because this video's going to be hella fucking long. If you guys want more Bayonetta gameplays, please like this video, comment down below, hit the notification bell. Subscribe to be part of the Diamond Gang. Even just people just viewing it or just liking it or whatever, helps me out in the long run. About that being said, I cannot talk to this shit. About that being said, guys, I'll see you guys in a new video. Lord Diamond out. See ya.
Cars and bikes, all my life.
I'm in a stinking bar, I got this. I'm at the base of
all my life.
Sad in the